What was the frustration level like, and what were you seeing?
Well, the frustration started that we didn't dominate like we used to, and we didn't win the close game like we used to. And so we really had to go back and you know, play defense and go back to the basics, you know, to try to win games.
What did Timmy had talked about that Pop had come in and said, no one's getting traded. Can you talk about that? And I'm gonna, this is the team I'm going to war with.
I know that was great from Pop, you know, just to come in and tell everybody, you know what, we're gonna make no trades. We're gonna go with that team, and we're either gonna win it or we're gonna not. But we're gonna give 100% and do our best. And that was a big turnaround of our season.